My Girlfriend is an Alien is one of the most popular Chinese fantasy romantic comedy drama. This is a show with lots of heart-cute romance. Xiaoqi's home planet takes her away on the day of their marriage and erased all her memories. Then they send her back on Earth for a mission. But during a collision in orbit, her spaceship got time distortion. She went into the wrong timeline. She landed 2 years prior before she and Fang Leng met for the first time. So basically both have become stranger and fall in love again. Can our main couple overcome all odds to protect their love for each other? The storyline of this season 2 is much more better than 1. The ending way to perfect. I really enjoyed it.